Good morning, students. Welcome back to the online classes. In English Reader, we had been studying the chapter The Canary, in which, in my last video, I had given you some difficult words from the same chapter. I hope you must have written those words in your classwork notebook and also have learned them. Today we will see the exercise portion of the same chapter, that is The Canary. So in exercise, question number C3 is, tick the correct option to complete the following sentences. So here some sentences are there, and against each sentence some options are there in which only one option is correct. You have to tick the correct option. Let us start. Number 1. A canary is a water bird, a small yellow bird, a bird of prey. I hope you remember, a canary is a small yellow bird. Already the correct answer is ticked. Number 2. Molly was very happy with Somo because he took good care of her, had many friends, liked to hear her songs. First, you should know, you should remember, who was Molly? Yes, Molly was the name of canary, the name of that small yellow bird. Now, so you are being asked, Molly was very happy with Somo because Somo took good care of her, or Somo had many friends, or Somo liked to hear her songs. Yes, the answer is because he took good care of her. Number 3. Somo lost interest in Molly because he, options are, had got a new toy gun, found looking after her boring, had become careless. Answer is, had got a new toy gun. Number 4. Molly was lying half dead because, options are, she was sick and sleepy, she was sad and unhappy, she had not been fed with food and water. So the correct option is, she had not been fed with food and water because Somo had not given her food and water. Next, what a dreadful thing, said Somo's mother. The dreadful thing was that. So what was the dreadful thing? Somo was ignoring Molly, or Somo kept sleeping till late in the morning, or Somo often left his room untidy. Yes, the right option is, Somo was ignoring Molly. C4. Work in groups of 4. The sentences below tell you the sequence of events in the story. However, they are in jumbled order. Number them correctly. One is done for you. So here some sentences from the story The Canary are given, but they are not in order. They are not in sequence. They are in jumbled order. And you have to arrange them or write number against each sentence in sequence. So let us see what happened in the story first, and then what happened, and what happened at last. See, number 1. What happened at first? Somo's father gave him a canary on his birthday. So this happened at first. So here number 1 is written. Then what happened? In the beginning, Somo regularly gave seeds and fresh water to Molly. So it is number 2. Then what happened in the story? Molly's friends were jealous of her. So here it is number 3. After some time, Somo lost interest in Molly, so it is number 4th. Molly could not sing because she was thirsty, so it comes at 5th position. The little bird cried and her friends felt sorry for her, so it comes at 6th position. Somu's mother saw that Molly was lying half dead in the cage, so it is number 7. Somu's mother fed the little bird, number 8. Somu's mother scolded her son, so it is number 9. And at last, what happened? Somu felt sorry and thereafter started taking good care of Molly. So it comes at 10th number. C6. So after C4, it is, I have given you C6 because C5 is question answer, which I will give you in the next video. So let us see C6. Find the words from the story which are opposite in meaning to the following. So words are given here and you have to write the opposite meaning words. Found. First word is found. So what is the opposite of found? Lost. Remember, remembered. Past tense. Therefore here also past tense. Forgot. Sad, happy, stale, fresh. Next, C7. You are going on a long holiday. You decide to leave your pet dog with your friend. Tell your friend 4 things that he needs to do to take care of your dog. So you are going somewhere out and you have your pet dog also. And you can't carry your pet dog with you, so you leave your pet dog with your friend, and you also give some instructions to your friend how to take care of your dog. So what instructions will you give to your friend? First, feed the dog properly, take it out for walk regularly, clean and bath him regularly, take good care of it. So these instructions you can request your friend to take care of your pet dog in this ways. Now assignment. Write question number C3, C4, C6 and C7. That means all the questions that we discussed just now in your classwork notebook. Then learn and write question number C3 and C6 in homework notebook. Next day I will give you question answers. We will discuss question answers and also I will give you them in the form of PDF. Today's questions also I am giving you in the form of PDF so that you can copy it easily. Thank you.